All right, time to go see Yusuf Amir. Yeah, lucky there's a taxi here. Because if I shot you, you might drive off.
Sure thing. Here we are.
Gracias, yo.
Who the fuck is Desi?
Desi, what's up, man?
Hey, boss. I'm just wondering when you think you're gonna do a shift at the club.
I don't have time for that shit. Got with the pants down.
Hella, let me hella them shoulders. We're getting air up money. We're getting air up money. Ho, 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 ho. And again, let's go.
Hey, bro.
Nigga! Yo, this is Janelle. As Janelle, nigga.
I think you want to moderate your use of the word, bro. It's not fucking cool, right?
Listen, are we gonna do this or what? I'm on the fucking clock, man.
Chill, baby. Get into it. Feel it. Let's go. Ho.
Yo, what's wrong with you, man?
Nothing wrong with me, homeboy. I'm going to build the biggest fucking building in this fucking town. The biggest. My name will go down in history.
Yeah, I don't doubt that, man. What do you want?
Well, I heard from a friend that we can get some real hardware. A bit like the chopper, but better, partner. Better.
Yeah, I don't think I can handle any more of that shit, partner.
I'm talking something seriously intense. How about a motherfucking news tank? Give it up, bro. Come on. Come on!
Hey, what you need a noose tank for, man? What are you, crime fighting now?
I want it. Come on, baby, you and me, doing our tank thing, just rolling like some desert storm niggas. Huh? Ooh, Chinese person. Bye-bye, nigga.
You fucking ridiculous, man.
Hey, man. Money, is it money? Is it money you want? Here, here, have it. But come on. Let's go get this thing! Come on! Come on, baby, get up! Come on! Let's go again! To the left! And! We got air up money! Come on, baby! We got air up money!
Yusuf!
Oh! Papa! What are you doing here? Welcome! Welcome, Papa! This is my business associate, Mr. Luis. Mr. Luis! Allah, he is the greatest technical advisor in the whole city. And this is his wife, Jaundice.
Careful, motherfucker!
Yes, and, you know, we were just having a little creative meeting and things went a bit crazy and I somehow lost my pants. But, you know, Papa, I tell you, you're looking very well, in fact.
I knew how disgraceful you were. But I didn't realize quite how shameful you were.
No, Papa. Things are not how they look.
Things do not look good, son.
Don't judge a book by its cover, father. That's what you taught me.
When a book is called guns, drugs, hookers, and no pants, I think I don't need to read it.
Well, Papa, you know, these people... they mean nothing to me. In fact, they're just going. Go, get out. You, Mr. Lewis, take your wife, Mrs. Lewis. And may I say, madame, this is not a very appropriate way for a married woman to dress. I told them many times, father, this is a disrespectful way to dress. Do they listen to me? No, never. And you, by the way, I'll text you in about 1 minute about the tank, okay?
The news tank?
Shh! Go and leave right now. Don't you dare come back without... knocking first. These people are a disgrace, Papa. But I tell you, moving swiftly on, you will be very proud of my plans I want to show you for the Imperial Amir Towers. I tell you, Papa, magisterial doesn't do justice to it.
Turn left. Alright, so who thinks this car is solid gold? I think it is. Oh, no, and you said I can see that.
In 100 yards.
Wow.
Turn left.
This car sucks with the turning. Yeah, I can't turn at all when I hit the brakes. Son of a bitch. I have to use the A brake? Seriously?
You have arrived.
I hit the brake and it just keeps going straight. That is so funny. My back.
Back to the site! Just don't have an army of LCPD saving you back when you do!
motherfucker. What are you doing? I'm about to shoot you in the face.
Where to? Alright then, let's do it.
Oh, you're more.
Rothall and you.
Here we are.